of Anambra State. I'm also the chairman, House Committee on FCT Judiciary. Without much ado, I would like to throw the line of Senator Olujimi. She said something that is very cardinal, and that is what I want the stakeholders here to take home. There is urgent need for proliferation of quality education across the country.